What's up, y'all? We are on the road to Myrtle Beach right now. We're going to see a show. We're going to go see Will Hoag at this new place, Tin Roof, which Clark will tell you a little bit about. He knows more about Tin Roof than I do, but I've been a Will Hoag fan for many, many years. He used to play in Wilmington at the Soapbox, and he hasn't really been back to the area since the Soapbox closed, so we're really stoked about this. Clark, Tin Roof, what's that all about?
Yeah, Rose just got me into this guy, Will Hoag. He's a real soulful guy from Franklin, Tennessee. Been in Nashville writing songs for people for quite a while. And actually, Tin Roof started in Nashville as well in 2002. It was made kind of as a music lover's paradise. It was a place for musicians to come and hang and not really be on stage, but still be able to play music, enjoy music. It's supposed to be really funky and eclectic. And so now there's a spot in Myrtle Beach. We're about to go check it out.
Yeah.
So it's our first time. Looks cool. Really excited.
See you out there.
Boom.
I was always too damn proud. I was just get sipping, just swimming the skin. Now I get some words out. Sing another song, no. Sing another song. This is not about you, not about me, not about wishing we could be. Yeah, I'm doing this now, not just to know.